fresh eyes set to none, closing the gates to Satan, forgetting all the limited and limiting thoughts, destroying negative influences at the seed level, thus preventing bad things from happening in the first place, overcoming our reactive nature and transforming chaos to miracles and wonders. Next line, temporary. Connecting to all forms of sustenance, both physical and spiritual, rejuvenating our body, removing death from all aspects of our lives, including body, relationship, and business, gaining help to avoid speaking evil speech. This is the line of the month, so we flip to the back of the book and do the tikkun of nefesh. And when we're done with that, we also scan the angels for today. Persevering, gaining the endurance to follow through and prove victorious in our spiritual work. Next line, hard. Kasim, Kadosh, Barol, Kabbalah, Nael, Adeka, Chet, Kuf, Bet, Tet, Nen, Ain. Seeing the big picture, thus gaining deep insight and clairvoyance into how we can connect to the light and bring the light to ourselves and the world. Next line, Yasar. Yahid, Yahed, Namakuf, Nenek. Yet Lemon pays cup. Feeling a desire to enlighten others, bringing spirituality to the world by spreading the wisdom of Kabbalah, finding peace and inner tranquility. Next line, Mahu. Shabbat Tame, Kabel, Shma, Kathakame, Yodir Tabu, Shin Kup, Basadi, Yetab. Gaining the power of renewal and restoration. We scan and say the last line silently to manifest the connection.
I'm ready to sum up.